This might have been the weirdest team I've ever ran into.
I feel the guy totally naked.